Now to a developing story out of Crookston. Police say that they shot and killed a man this morning after he approached officers with a hatchet. Crookston, if you're not familiar, is about 4.5 hours northwest of the Twin Cities and just 30 minutes from Grand Forks. Crookston police say that just before 1 this morning, officers saw a man swinging a hatchet in the street. When those officers tried to make contact with him, police say the man started approaching the officers. Officials say less lethal methods were used to stop the man, but he didn't. And that's when officers say they opened fire. The BCA is investigating the case.